large candles. Look up. Blow.
Blow?
Yeah, blow.
All right.
One more.
Get it?
You sure you weren't a smoker? Come on.
You can tell.
One more. Come on.
We got that last candle.
There you go.
Well done, Joe.
Yeah, Joe. Joe used to like to come and have a good conversation with Doris Van Lacen.
Guys, we're gonna have a ninja.
Yeah, well, he's you know he. He delighted in rattling the cage of people at church.
Joe?
Yeah.
You remember Norris Finlayson?
Oh, certainly.
He told me to tell you hello.
Oh,
and,
good.
And he and Rod Mann also.
Oh, yeah.
You tell
hello.
Mr. Finlayson he should know me, Dean. Because our kids went to school together. And you know, one day Joe and I are on the streets of London. Ask Finlayson if he remembers this. Me and Maggie, Joe, out on the street, and we ran into them. And I recognized them because their daughter was in my son's grade at Portola Valley.
Does he still live on in Portola Valley?
My son?
No.
It's Woodside. It's right on Portola Road. Just,
yeah.
Yeah.